I'm going to be looking after the main and cooking the beef cheeks in Ras Al Hanout spice tomato sauce. I came across a Ras Al Hanout when I was over in the Middle East, and Ras Al Hanout translates to a top shelf spice. It's all the best spices mixed into one. Paprika, smoked paprika, pepper, bay, cardamom, cumin, coriander. So it's quite a complex spice mix, but it adds a beautiful Middle Eastern flavour to your dishes.